Hey guys, here we are in Columbia. So this is the furnace we're going to replace. This is for the first floor. And then this one's for the lower level. We're not touching that unit. So the first thing is the return is a little bit too small. I got the dimensions for the new return. And the new furnace is going to have a base on it. So we're going to go with a 20 by 25 by 5 filter on it. So we'll have a new coil. The flue pipe is real easy to get. The drain is right here on the floor, so that's real easy to do. The freon lines run here, so we're going to replace the freon lines and run up, over, and just right out the sidewall, so less than 30 feet for the freon lines. We're going to do a Honeywell IAQ thermostat because there's no way we're going to fish wires the rest of this basement is finished off. So John, they'll probably need some of that stuff behind there.
Okay, yeah, we can move it. So we can move it back.
Yeah, so if you can move that back, so John will take care of moving that back. It's going back with the 80% furnace on there. So I think that's everything, guys. Appreciate it.